first time that Evan actually, Evan came up to me like, hey, check this out. And he like pulled up, I don't know what it was, because he didn't have social media. So he had, I don't know if it was Facebook or MySpace. Evan was like, oh, look at this. I'm going to try like hook up with this girl and this and that. And I looked at Evan, and then I looked at her, and I was like, that ain't going to work.
Lauren is a strong person, but believe it or not, she has a soft side to her. I can tell that she loves me when she hugs me. I can tell that she loves me when she listens to my eyes. I can tell that she loves me when she talks to me. I can hear her voice every time. And Lauren, I hope that in all of these years that you have felt the same about me.
So we're gathered here today to celebrate one of life's greatest moments, the joining of two hearts. Today you're being joined in marriage. So the moment is here. The moment you've been waiting for. All those dates you've been on come down to this moment. She's about to come on down that aisle. Walk into your life forever. Well, are you ready to see her? Ready to change your life as you know it?
Yes, I am.
Are you all ready to see this happen? Then ladies and gentlemen, as the music begins, gaze to the back.
I'm gonna be there to meet you with a warm, wet kiss. And I'm gonna love you.
So we are here today to celebrate your love. For the two of you, out of your ordinary routine life, the extraordinary happened. You introduced through friends, you met, you fell in love, and look at you, on this beautiful day.
Nobody loves you. Now when your trust making memories of.
Okay, everybody, should I pronounce him husband and wife? Yeah. Now I need to hear this triumphantly. Should I pronounce him husband and wife? Yeah. Now by the power vested in me, get those lips ready. I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride. Yeah.